We got a little cover song we could do.
We could do that.
So I've got to call my girlfriend. But we do have this. When I was 11 years old, I was in Albuquerque hanging out with my parents at some open mic at this cafe on Central. And they said they were going to give away a free drink to anybody that could guess the artist that recorded this next song. None of the grown-up folks knew it, but I knew this 1966, 67 hit by the Box Tops. So I bought the album for 50 cents at Natural Sound, just like the week before. Based on nothing other than it was 50 cents, and the cover looked all right. Then many years later, our next method writer to sing that song, Alex Chilton, went on to be a band called Big Star. And we had a night in Portland, Oregon, and he called me. He says, "I'm the Four of Diamonds, that's my card." And I don't know how he came up with that. But here's an Alex Chilton song.